let the last game begin.
In the center circle for the Lady Cards, number 0, Dan Scott, and number 0, Brittany Fortner. An all 0 jump ball won by the Cardinals. Rebounds deflected over the baseline. Cougars inbound. Baseline jump shot scored by number 12, Alara Mays. First number of home numbers here against Scott, her first piece first. It's a shooting foul. At the line for the Cougars, number 23, Sarai Armistead. Armistead free throw is good. Second foul shot up and in for Sarai Armistead. Assist coming from number 51, Lauren Gerber. Traveling. Cardinal pass over the sideline. Substitution for Thomas Worthington, entering the game now, number 5, Reed Dunbar. Out of bounds off the Cardinals, speech from the inbound. Shot scored by number 15, Tessa Miller. Purple shot travels over the baseline. Cougars win now. Worthington substitution back on the floor for the Lady Cards, number 23, Kanaya Boyer. Beautiful pass, number 23, Boyer, number 0, Hank Scott, lays it in for 2. Personal foul, number 23, denied Boyer, her first, team second. Beach Crawl substitution, number 3, Aubrey Air Franklin Page. Now into the game. Turned over to the lady cards.
So close.
Hardly shot off the rim and out of bounds. Cougar ball. Jump ball. Possession of the lady cards. I'll check that. Cougars. Beach Club window. Out of bounds, ball now belongs to Worthington. Turtle pass off the hands and over the baseline. Substitutions for both teams. For Beechcroft, number 0, Brittany Fortner. 30-second timeout for Beechcroft. Also in the game now for Thomas Ward, number 24, Bailey Palmer. Jump ball. Katie Burns, what about it? Beechcroft unable to save the ball. The Cardinals win now. Substitution now for the Cougars. Number 1, Tiara Hale. Free throw is up and in by Franklin Page. Beechcroft will inbound to begin the second period of play. Oh. Cardinals. Through the pass over the baseline, Cardinal Hall. Substitution for Thomas Worthing, the number 4, Latin Dominic. First foul call, number 12, Lavaro Bays. Her first, he's second. Back in the game now for the Cougars, number 23, Sarai Armistead. She will go to the line to shoot the end of one. With the kiss, number 5, Reed Dunbar. Quarter 3 scored by number 1, Tierra Hale. Scoring for the Cardinals, number 22, Josie Tenorello. Down the lane for the Cougars, number 15, Tessa Miller. Double dribble. Substitution for both teams for the Cardinals, number 4, Latin Elman. For the Cougars, number 25, Nevaeh Dupree. Thank you. Jump ball. Possession error for the Cougars. Substitution for Thomas Worth in the back of the game, number 25, Isaac Taylor. Beach ball play back. Cougars win round. Back on the court for the Cardinals, number 22, Josie Tinnerello. Stop. Gates called number 0, Brittany Fortner number 1, Tierra Hale.
Thank you.
deflected by the Cougars. Cardinals run it out. No shot. Personal foul call number 23, Sarai Armistead. Her first personal, team's first.
And there they go. They're performing their last band here for the girls. Thank you, band. Goodbye, high school band.
Tessa Miller.
Nailed it.
Personal power call number 5, Reed Dunbar. Her second personal foul, team second in the second half. We have substitutions for both teams. For Thomas Worthington, 22, Joseph Terrell, 11, 24, David Palmer.
Almost had it.
Rebounding story for Thomas Worthington, number 24, Haley Palmer. Harder shot travels over the baseline. Number zero, Brittany Porter with a 3-point field goal. Palmer scores two from the baseline. Pass time for number 22, Tenorella. That is her first personal. Lady Carnes will inbound. Personal foul number 22, Jessie Tenorella, her first team step. Field goal for the corner score by number zero, Brittany Porter. Deflected out of bounds by the Cougars. Cardinals win bound. Basket is good. Personal foul number 5, Reed Dunbar. Her fourth personal, team 7. Basket scored by 23, Sarai Armistead. She will shoot the end one. From downtown, number 51, Lauren Gerber. And it is number 23, Sarai Armistead. Hoyer takes it to the hole, scoring two off the glass.
Thank you.
by the Cougars. Substitution please call number 0, Brittany Fortner. Personal foul number 22, Josie Tenorolo, her second personal. At the free throw line is number 3, LaBriere Franklin Page. Beechcroft substitution number one, Tierra Hale.
Come on.
One free throw. The final score of the varsity.